morning, put my back, but not stinking. Or less farts, like it's very rare to have a fart for you, but it's very smelly.
What?
In a way.
Yeah, but for you it's like twice every hour.
What's the time limit, Mom? Like, is there a time limit on the clock for Sahur?
Yes, ma'am.
What time is it? Who is the video? Makes your dream vivid.
Oh.
Vivid. Oh, sorry, you have bad pronunciation.
Mine took like 4 seconds just to load in the response. We're like, well, so 90, sorry, you have a
96 computer.
A brand new
for our services.
What was the what was the sahur menu for you? What did you have under?
I had bagels and a bag with bread, one bread, Nutella, porridge, coffee, apple juice, milk, almonds, porridge, flax meal, which is very good for you. I put some on my face.
Porridge, peanut butter, porridge, flaxseed, porridge, milk, peanut butter, porridge. Porridge like 3 times.
Hey, somebody don't have school today.
Oh, I wonder who's that. I think it's Andre. Like the rubber recess thing. Hello, Bantaman. Today, Mom is awkwardly filming us for nothing because Andre is having a shower.
Anyway, okay, you go have a shower. Have a good shower.
Thank you.
You're not going back to sleep, no?
Yeah, school.
Good morning, teman-teman. Good morning. Apa kabar semuanya? Sahur-sahur. Selamat berpuasa lagi. Seperti biasa, sahur kita kalau pagi-pagi seadanya aja. Nggak yang heboh. Pokoknya lebih ke manis-manis daripada makanan kayak asin-asin gitu. Karena aku pikir juga better sih. Untuk tidak haus. Kalau asin-asin suka haus.
When it's in the front, it's like.
How you do your hair in the back?
Just not touching my face as much as possible.
Andre udah mandi, ready to go to school.
In one hour and a half.
So si Andre school 5 days to go. Ini last week and then holiday for how long?
2 weeks.
And then where are you going?
Romania.
Oh my god, are you excited?
Yes.
We need to pack your stuff very soon. Tinggal si Maxi, bentar lagi. You leaving in few minutes, no?
Like 10 minutes, yeah.
10 minutes. Maxi kan jalannya cepat. Kalau Andre lebih suka nyantai. Oke, teman-teman, jadi begitulah kira-kira ya di pagi hari. Karena hari ini mereka mulai lagi sekolah. Senin. Tinggal 1 minggu aja mereka libur, terus mereka mau ke Romania. Kayak gitu. Lanjut nanti vlognya, oke?
Okay? Hello, teman-teman. Look what I did.
Very nice, creative.
you could see yourself just sitting there on my chair. I'm staring at you, you don't even notice. Should have told you straight away, you don't have to be afraid.
Jadi tanamannya dititipin di aku karena mereka mau ke sana enggak kayaknya satu bulanan nih. Oke. Jadi wangi teman-teman di dapur, enggak bau apa namanya rendang lagi. Rendang kalau kita lagi masak wangi sekali ya. Mantap. Tapi kalau rumah selamanya wangi rendang juga ya enggak mau lah. Harus wangi yang lain-lain tuh. Wangi-wangi bunga. Ini fruit bowl kosong, mau belanja habis ini anyway. So ya, yeah, habis ini aku mau mandi. Udah mengkilat, kinclong semua. Taruh di sini dulu deh. Semuanya sudah kinclong-kinclong. Si Timmy nyanyi-nyanyi sendiri. Gak ada brother hari ini. Ini anak mama bikin apa dari tadi? Oh, Naomi.
The history. Yeah.
Tuh kayak ikan yang tinggal tulangnya doang. Bikin apa ini?
I just tried to make different types. You know how you make a snowflake?
Snowflake, yes.
Yeah. Well, with people. Aduh.
Iya berat teman.
And then you just get
berat.
That I did in a different way. So then you get it. Most people do it in different ways and get different results.
Oh ini, pergi aja Siti ini. Ah, di luar lihatlah. Angin, singgelebuk, teman-teman, hujan, ngari rincik. Pantes ya, bulan puasa harusnya sekarang itu ngagojod. Tau gak ngagojod, itu bahasa Sunda alias berselimut gitu ya. Tidur kan leles gitu, lapar kan. Tapi enggak ada, aku juga ada kerjaan. Jadi habis ini aku mau mandi. Timmy juga mungkin mandi. Enggak, tadi malam udah mandi dia. Tadi malam udah mandi, jadi enggak usah mandi. Timmy kalau malam mandi, jadi pagi enggak usah mandi. Enggak apa-apa, gosok gigi, cuci muka. Get ready. Dan kita mau belanja, teman-teman. Jadi nanti belanja vlognya separate. Aku mau ngerjain sesuatu, ada beberapa yang harus dikerjakan. Email, endorse, dan lain-lain lah pokoknya. Terus ngedit juga. Habis gitu, mandi dan capcus belanja. Oh ya, ini aku lagi menggarang. Ini teman-teman tahu gak? Menggarang apa? Tuh cucian ngegoeng. Nih, ini dibilangnya apa sih teman-teman? Ini yang kayak Le Creuset gitu, tapi bukan ya ini mereknya. Something else, tapi sama ini Denby, dari Denby. Jadi kalau habis pakai tuh digarang di api kecil lama banget. Nah ini juga udah lama semenjak aku istilahnya cleaning dari tadi itu aku sambil
apa manggang ini.
I made another one more.
Apa lagi, Tim? Bikin apa lagi?
One.
Oh, that is so cute. Look at that. Very creative. Tuh sangat kreatif banget sih Timmy dari tadi. Ngadekul, nggak tahu ngapain. Oke, jadi ini udah selesai. Kita minyakin, matiin apinya. Kita minyakin ya, pakai minyak goreng biasa. Jadi olesin pakai minyak. Jadi biar awet dan memang cara apa sih bilangnya looking afternya itu seperti ini gitu. Harus seperti ini. Kalau enggak karatan. Jadi kalau habis dicuci itu dan dicucinya juga kalau bisa jangan pakai sabun banyak gitu. Aku berusaha untuk apa ya? Katanya jangan pakai sabun, tapi aku pakai sedikit. Terus habis ya habis dicuci itu dikeringin, terus dikeringinnya di api gini. Kalau enggak bakal karatan katanya. Kayak gitu. Udah. Tuh. Alhamdulillah. Jadi awet, biar awet dan tetap bagus gitu loh, teman-teman. Sangat hasil sih untuk mengerjakan ini, tapi ya enggak apa-apalah ini kalau bikin steak atau grill ayam kayak gitu-gitu enak banget. Oke, mantap. Jadi kayak baru lagi. Oke lah, teman-teman, seperti biasa, ini kalau udah herang seperti ini ya, kinclong, I'm happy, good. Ini juga udah kinclong, herang, semua udah herang. Ini si Timmy. Semuanya udah herang, tuh. Udah enggak ada lagi clutter-clutter. Tapi di living room itu banyak macam-macam raradutan. Tuh, living room, acak, adut.
Next one made.
Wow, ini mah harus di hover, Tim, pakai apa namanya?
Wow,
pakai vacuum cleaner tuh.
This is something.
Ini bagaimana?
Something.
How you gonna clean this all small bits?
Pick it up.
Come on then.
I'm not done yet.
Not done, you know.
Or I might as well just hover it.
Do you know how to hover?
Yes.
How?
So you just.
Timmy, ini balatak sekali. Very messy. Can you clean the living room, please? Look the card in there.
What card?
There, playing card. Terus itu tingali. Tuh box ngegubrak di situ. Ada kursi di situ. Why is it so messy, anak mama? Please, can you?
Because I'm making paper mache. I'm cutting.
Ya udahlah, teman-teman, biarin. Nah, begitulah, teman-teman. Biarin. Lebih baik berantakan tapi dia kreatif daripada rapi.
There must be like a mess.
Okay. Daripada rapi terus dianya duduk nonton TV.
Well, that's another one.
No good. Oh, that's like smiley face. Oke, teman-teman, aku mau kerja dulu sebentar. Habis itu mandi, see you nanti, oke? Teman-teman, aku udah siap mau pergi shopping. Tapi si Tim itu gak mau ikut. Aku gak mau belanja, banyak gak banyak. Kamu nanti bisa pilih treat. Gak mau. Mam, kenapa sih harus belanja terus? Karena dia lagi main game. Jadi gak mau. Aku bilang, yaudah kalau kamu gak mau, aku pergi aja. Kamu mau sendiri di rumah? Iya, aku sendiri berani di rumah. Ya udah, bye. Dia diem di atas. Biasanya dia suka gak mau sendiri kan. Diem aja coba. Bagaimana? Kita nyalain bel. Thank you.
I just heard someone. And I was like, this definitely is not someone in my house. And then I heard someone knock the door. And I was like, huh?
What did you do?
I was just like, hey, show yourself out the window.
Oh my God. No. You see, this is the thing. Child cannot be alone at home. Only adult. Now go put your trousers and then go kaki. We're going shopping. Come on.
What?
So
you just pranked me the whole time?
I didn't prank you.
No.
Hey, let's go shopping lah. You, how are you not happy to choose your own treat? I don't understand.
I don't like big shopping halls.
Why you don't like big shopping? Tell me the reason.
They take so long.
Darling, I promise you one thing. And last time, when we went, and then you were happy, you were like, whee, and then you just shopping.
I don't even know my account yet.
What?
Probably 10 plus, let's just go 15 plus. The time I've been annoyed at Tesco.
Why are you annoyed going to Tesco? I don't understand.
Because it takes so long. It just has nothing to do.
Shopping, you have to help Mama picking up the shop. I would like you to help Mama. So it's quicker. You know what is tomato, no?
Yes.
Tomato, cucumber, like that, you can help Mama quick. Put it in the
car. Memorized every inch of that store.
Exactly. So we won't take long because you know exactly. If I say tomato, which aisle do you think?
First aisle.
Correct. And if I say egg? No, egg is tricky. Where is egg?
Ooh, probably in like the...
Where?
Probably near the yogurt. No, not the yogurt.
See, that's tricky. Eggs.
Mm.
Eggs is near the sugar.
Oh yeah.
And coffee and stuff like that. They probably near your treat. Okay, one more, because I need shampoo and conditioner. Which aisle?
Oh, it's definitely not in the food aisle. So it's probably
I give you a clue: beginning, middle, or end.
I think like near the end.
Near the end.
But like not at the end because that's the dog and food, cat area. So just the aisle before that or the aisle before that one.
Yes, that's correct. Now, one more thing. I know this is you. It's not your thing. It's Mama's thing. Cleaning stuff. I need toilet rolls. Do you know?
Probably like after the shampoo aisle.
Yeah.
Yes. I know every inch of that shop.
You're right. You do know. Oh my God, that's like brilliant. It makes shopping so much easier. Okay, go put your tracksuit and...
None of the bus stops like 20 times and actually forgets that stop.
But you like bus as well.
Oh, yeah.
You're gonna go for a walk a little bit and go take the bus.
What does
and
that say?
And who is still fasting?
Snap.
You're feeling good, darling. Snap, snap. Come on, snap. Feel good.
Snap. Snack. Snack, Mum.
Snack.
Daddy? Look, Mum, look into the camera. It looks like snack.
Oh, yeah.
Snack. Okay, exclamation mark.
Okay. Ayo cepetan pakai celana. Pakai track suit and then socks. Socky.
Oh,
be careful. Kitu, teman-teman. Kitu.
Ya.
Tuh, udah. Enggak mau tadi. Udah nanti suruh bantuin dia mau. Iya, aku ingat. Dia udah sedikit-sedikit mencair. Oh iya, aku ingat sebelah sini. Let's go, teman-teman. Pokoknya hati-hati, mana kaos kakinya? Lupa kaos kaki.
Mom, I was so surprised when she said that. I was like, oh, I love it. And then you just made noises, Mom. It made me like really annoyed.
Go get the, just get the socks.
Worst prank ever,
Mane. Okay lah, teman-teman. Jadi begitulah dulu vlog kita kali ini karena bakalan kepanjangan. Jadinya ini judulnya Steamy ya di. Gitu aja. Terus nanti kalian stay tune buat belanja vlognya ya. aku separate video, oke? Okay? Itu aja dulu, nanti aku masukin cuplikan mungkin buka puasa aja. Dadah! Did you ever stop and think why spend too much time just getting ready? Let me be honest, I don't know a single thing that I haven't done to make you notice me. Let me be real here. When I see you, my heart starts racing, but I don't know if I like this.